secretarial. Let's go over here to Denise and she can point you in the right direction.
Okay. So today is the career expo for Decatur Public School 61, and we've got an opportunity for the community to stop by and meet with several different of our employee groups about openings that they may have now or in the future.
I just think we have a lot to offer. We just have so many different departments that there are so many different talents that people can have that contribute to our district. And we're made up of so many different pieces, and I think sometimes people don't realize how many hands and how important it is for the community to also be employed here and to be part of the public school district and pointing back into our kids and also providing that sense of stability for themselves as well. You know, being able to have the jobs, like I know for me that's super important in making sure I have like those needs met for myself. And so it's just a great place to be. There's a lot of different just directors, people to work with, different personalities. So I just think it's a really good opportunity to just meet a lot of different people and also to showcase your talents in different ways.
It's important to share the good things that are happening at Decatur Public Schools and to get our community interested in working for us and with us, because it really is a great place to work.
I think people sometimes like really need that opportunity to talk to someone face to face, answer their questions, and the fact that we're able to have it a little bit later in the day that gives people those options to come either after their kids are off school, maybe after their current job that they're in if they're looking for a new opportunity, and also just again to learn a little bit more about the district and the different programs that you have.
The process was pretty simple. Everybody, a lot of friendly faces. Everybody was open, but opened their arms and welcomed me in. It was easy if I got stumped on the computer or whatever. Everybody was willing to give me a helping hand. So it was a decent process. I appreciate it.
The process, it was pretty good. They greeted me at the door, signed in, made sure that they pointed out which table was which and all the opportunities. I went to a few tables, probably about four of them. They all explained the process of it and how you fill out the application and what exactly, asked me what I was looking for and things like that.
And the more opportunities we have to share the stories and meet the people that work here, I think the better chance we have of bringing people into the family.